a little bright light project them. Thank you. They don't put me right now on the street. I be then a street, I get one picture of the sofa. Right now, I didn't have SLYC at the land job, home management. Right now, any bless you again, the blessing will come up from my different country. I tell her, thank you.
My name is Maya too. She said she's thanking the BLP organization for the good work they have done to her because she was in the street. She gave back in the street. She was suffering. But now, at least, she has learned a skill trade, which is home management. She can cater, make food, decorate places. Today, if she has learned something, it's because of the initiative of Bright Light. So she's again thanking the organization for the changes the organization has made in her life.